changed my mind. The person I am sending home is Nikita.
Ray, we'll see you next Saturday. Go and join the others.
So he changed his mind at the last minute. Let's find out exactly why. Please welcome our judges, Simon, Sharon and Louis. What it is.
Go on, just get on with it.
Where is it?
Less.
You seem to be enjoying yourselves, you two.
We are.
Another night.
Another night, another show. Simon, you mentioned it yourself. You said you brought it up. Maybe the audience got a little bit bored. Beforehand, when we were on the Hammock show, we were talking, and you said, when our audience said, we're a little bit tired of this, you said, you're the record producer, you're the one that works with the artist, you know what's best. Do you think that the public are proving you wrong tonight?
No.
I do.
It's an off night. We'll get it back again next
Another
week.
What
was wrong then?
Well, I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
You should know.
You should
be a
big
record producer.
So I mean, executive.
All right, carry on.
But two in 2 weeks now. You've lost two in 2 weeks. Well, you're down to two acts.
I did have four 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter if you've only got two left like the others. It's a level playing field again, isn't it?
Absolutely.
We'll see.
Okay, in terms of what you're going to do next week with Ray, because this is the big question, isn't it?
I haven't made my mind up.
You haven't made your mind up, but it's given you food for thought, hasn't it?
We have.
What would you like to see him do, Louis?
Ray.
Yeah.
Anything except
Why are
swing.
You so smug, Louis, when both your acts were rubbish tonight?
But they got votes, which you didn't get, Simon.
They weren't in
they
the bottom
votes,
two.
They got votes, weren't in the bottom two. The McDonald's haven't
oh,
in the bottom
yeah,
two, yes.
Baby, yes.
Oh,
baby. Oh, yeah.
It does
Take
make
it
a
away,
Simon.
Simon.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't
I would
matter.
Rather be in the bottom two and know I've done my best rather than what Louis did tonight, which was he got through on weird fan bases.
But isn't weird fan bases? Weird fan bases buy records, Simon. Weird fan bases put people in the charts. They're the ones that pick up the phone and vote.
Yeah.
So what? I mean, it's not as simple as just throwing it away like that. You have to admit that Louis' acts aren't in the bottom two. They haven't been in the bottom two for a couple of weeks now. Well,
on last night, on tonight's performance, they should have been.
They shouldn't.
Both of them.
The public liked them, Simon.
The public loved them.
They loved them.
Carry on.
You changed your mind at the last minute. You said that you changed your mind at the last minute. What was it that made you change your mind?
This is really, really annoying.
It's killing you, isn't it?
Fantastic.
It's killing you.
It's fantastic. Simon, you know, we all have off days.
What was it that made you change your mind? Oh, careful. You don't want to get him excited. What was it that made you change your mind?
I just felt he's got a better...
He's great
better
for panto.
Oh, and what are you?
He's a great panto artist.
Yeah, so would you be,
a
Louis?
A panto artist?
He's great. He'd be in panto for the rest of his life.
Simon, what would you do? Sharon, leave him alone for 2 seconds, woman.
Oh, don't, Sharon, don't.
It's just one of those nights, you know? I still think we did the right thing.
Right. Are you milking him?
It's a lot to milk.
Look, the McDonald's are still in, though, Simon. You keep telling me that they can't win.
They can't.
But they're still here. How are you going to stop them from winning?
Just let them do what they're doing. They can't win.
But they're still here.
But they are going to win.
No, they're not.
You're going to love signing them. It's going to be a fabulous celebration.
They were very good.
They're not going to win.
They were so good.
But if it's the public, it's the public that do it.
25% Scottish.
Yeah, this.
Why can't they win? I don't understand. It's not simple to say they're
because
not
it's a singing competition.
So do you think at some point
Simon loves
the viewers
haggis.
Will turn and say...
He loves a good haggis in the
100% sanity will prevail.
Right.
Yeah.
John, did you have fun in the break? You seem to be enjoying yourself immensely.
I did.
We had fun.
Just the one.
Because, you know, Ben, it's just that the public got it right tonight.
They
absolutely
didn't.
Got it right.
You mentioned, actually, Louis, earlier on in the show...
Anyway, I chose the McDonald Brothers song for you.
You chose She's the One, did you?
We do help each other sometimes.
I did this time. I helped them because he gave them the most boring song in the world. and I stopped him from doing it. So, in a way, I kept them in.
That's interesting. Would you agree, Luke?
And Ethan Rhodes.
Not at all.
Louis, you did say that you thought that Leona could be the first girl to win. You thought Ben's going to be in the final. So are you saying that they're better than your two?
No, but is there going to be three people in the final?
No, there's not. There's going to be two people.
Look, just let's get this straight, yeah. OK? Ben's going to win.
Ben's going to win. It's as simple as that. What about Robert? Robert's one of your acts as well. Do you not think Robert's got a chance
of winning? Well, let's get this straight. Robert's going to win.
We don't know. You know, Ben, it's up to the public, but we believe in our acts. We believe in the six acts left.
OK. Do you think it was the choice of song for Nikita that done her in tonight? I think I mentioned it. It was Let's Last Dance. Donna Summer, it didn't work for Rowetta when she
did
your
all right. You made your point, Ben.
What do you think it did?
What?
Do you think it was her song? Do you think she had a different song?
Well, it wasn't her shoes, was it?
So you agree that her song basically did her in?
Yes. Yeah. Listen, we have two acts left each, so we're happy.
OK, so let's talk about next week. The theme for next week. It's number ones.
Yeah.
What are we looking at in terms of what you're going to be doing with your acts? What are you going to do with your last two acts, Simon? With Ray and Leona?
Haven't made up my mind.
You haven't decided yet.
It'll be swing anyway.
Sharon, have you had any ideas? I'd imagine you've had some interesting ideas, but have you had any ideas that we can talk about?
The number ones. My guys are both number ones.
He's got more surreal. Louis?
I think Scissor Sisters, Pussycat Dolls, that
what
type
a surprise.
Of thing.
Pussycat Dolls? Who's going to do that?
You'd be surprised.
The McDonald Brothers doing the Pussycat Dolls.
You'd be surprised.
Why not?
You never know.
Why not?
But
this
they're
show
on our
think
list.
It happen.
They're on our list.
Okay.
With or without bagpipes?
With those
They're Scottish.
Bagpipes.
Of course we need bagpipes.
So we've got them singing, just to be clear here, the Pussycat Dolls with bagpipes.
I didn't say they were singing Pussycat Dolls. They're on our list.
That's going to make a big difference.
And your big
But you
haggis.
Know what, Ben? We're going to do something different.
Your great big haggis.
We won't be swinging and won't be predictable. We're going to do something
it
different.
It will be
with
different.
The two acts. With That's our it. Two acts.
I just want Sharon to come back like this every week. It's extraordinary.
Now, not looking.
Look, of course, we have to reveal the results. I know you're going to enjoy this. I'm reveal the results
God.
Of tonight's killer question.
Still agree with Simon, of course.
We did ask you. If you were sick of swing, we've talked about it already. Interestingly, let's reveal the results. There you go, it was very tight. Tighter than you might think. 56%. That's a long drum roll.
There's nothing like a tight haggis, is there?
I wouldn't know, Sharon.
I love a tight haggis in the morning.
You are really getting on my nerves.
Shut up!
Okay, I think we should end it. It's been an interesting show.
Delightful.
Level playing field as of next week. I imagine you're going to go and have one or two more bottles of wine, Mrs. O.
Oh, yes.
Excellent. Judges as ever, it's a pleasure. Thank you very much. Well done. Simon, Sharon and Louis, everybody.
Oh, loving it.
Oh, bless.
And he just stormed off.
Yeah, he just stormed off.
I think you excited his nickel once too often, Sharon.
Yeah,
that's what got it.
Really pissing him off.
You think you really might have just done that?
I'm going to get a right old bollocking after
this. All right, we're going to take a short break. When we come back, we're going to be talking more about what's happened tonight. We're going to be joined by Andy Abrams and, of course, we're
Andy!
Going to be finding out exactly how
Andy!
The kids are doing. For heaven's sake, woman,
Andy!
Calm down. You're not on a football pitch now.
Oh,
we are being joined, of course, though, by a legendary Lothario right here in the studio. Not that legendary Lothario. This legendary Lothario. There he is. Julio Iglesias right here in the studio. I wouldn't Julio and Sharon, that'd be a
did
show, wouldn't it?
Did you see him do that?
I did see him do that. Let's go to the break. We'll see you in a bit.